Hello everyone, hello, I hope that you are all doing well. Je te suis, vas-y, on va au petit parc. Let's go here.
Vas-y par ici.
And just now, on va d'abord jouer à ça. Just now, you know, something really funny that happened. So my kid was here, and ici, okay. There's a lot of echo, so I'm not sure even if I can talk this to you, because people are very, you know. So ici, a Muslim woman, you know. So there was a Muslim woman, which is, okay. She has the, you know, the scarf. And reste sur le côté, Paul. And so you see this Muslim woman, and he said, "Oh, look, Arab." And I said, "Hey, why are you saying this? Who told you this?" You know, because I never said. No, the kids always repeat what parents says. And I know it's very dangerous. It's very dangerous to say this in France. It became very dangerous to say this in France. You cannot say, "Look, a black." People look at you. You're a racist. Why you're saying a black? Because you are black. Oh, you are racist. Look, Arab. Oh, what's wrong? What's wrong with you? You are against me. You know. So you cannot say black. You cannot say Arab. You cannot say old. Like, look, old woman. What? I'm not old. Oh, look, old man. What? Why are you saying? Who is old? Who are you talking about? You know. Oh, look, a dwarf. A dwarf. He's a dwarf. You're calling me a dwarf? You know. So that's taboo to say this. And I'm worried for my kid when he starts speaking like this, because then people will label him as a racist, or will label him as a, you know. So I tell, hey, don't say this anymore, you know. Don't ever say Arab, you know. Don't ever say black, because you will get trouble, you know. And it made me sing. And so then my kid asked me, why I cannot say this? Why I cannot say this? The guy is black. He's black. Why I cannot say black? Or she's Arab. Why I cannot say Arab? Because, and I told him, because, you know, in France, people are all the same. People are all the same. We are all French. We are all human beings, man and woman. So the only thing you can say is, look, a woman. Look, a man. Maybe you can say, look, a boy. Or look, a girl. A little boy or a little girl. And even now, you cannot even say, look, a man and look, a woman. Because maybe I say, who tells you I'm a man? Huh? You saying I'm a man? How dare you say I'm a man? I'm a woman, you know, or I have no sex, or I'm transgender, whatever, you know. Like. To me, it's... Tu vas aller... Ah ouais, c'est trop dur. C'est trop dur, chérie. So anyway, you know, and something that I often told you in China... Bah, bravo, Paul! Bravo! Bravo! In China, it's much more simple. People, they will be, oh, look, a foreigner! Oh, look, a black! Oh, a foreigner! Hey, black, what are you doing here? You know, they will be very direct, you know? And of course, when you look at it, say, is this really discrimination? I mean, after all, you don't look Chinese, so why should they say, like, a white or whatever? Yeah. Or Chinese or what? No, you are a foreigner. You are a foreigner. You are black. You are black. You are old. You are old. Sorry. You are a woman. You are a woman. You are a little boy, you are a little boy, you know.
Est-ce qu'on
quoi?
Va prendre ma mère
amie
ici pour jouer avec.
Ah bah oui, si on y va, mais c'est loin pour amie de venir ici, d'accord. Mais il y a d'autres parcs, d'accord. Oui, oui, d'accord. Ok, anyway. So that's what I want to tell you. Look here, this is the church, very nice. I mean, the view is very nice. I was showing you some of the house here. Very interesting, you know. In France, we have a saying for this, it's la langue de bois. La langue de bois, the wooden tongue, like, politiquement correct. What you can say and what you cannot say. And I think that's really the issue with democracy, that you are never able to say the things as they are, you know. That, okay, we are not the same. Yeah, sorry, we are not the same. We are not robots. We are not cyborg. We are not the same. Some people have skin disease, some people are fat, some people are thin. Some people are old, some people... So why pretend we are the same? Some people are men, some people are women, some people are strong, some people are weak. You can change yourself to a certain point, you know? You know? And of course, just pretending that everyone is the same means, oh yeah, everyone has the chance in society. Reality is some people don't have chance. because okay, oh yeah, he's not strong, I'm not going to hire him, he's too old, I'm not going to hire him, ah, she's a woman, she will get pregnant, I don't want to pay for the pregnancy, I don't want. So you just pretend people are all the same. On one side you just pretend, oh, it's just a human being, you know, oh no, no black, no this. And then on the other side, this also doesn't make sense, because these people, that on one side it was, hey, how dare you say I'm this, I'm that, you know. And on the other side, then you have the same people, they will say, hey, you, I want my rights, because you see, I'm not equal to you, I'm short, or I'm, and then they will ask money, you know. Oui, on joue ensemble, okay.